We're all going on summer holiday. No more working for a week or two. All right, what do you like about school holidays?
No school, doing some art, like painting portraits.
Painting portraits? Have you entered the Archibald ever? Or?
Not yet. I go to the beach and then I have 10 Golden Gate times every day after that.
Are you rich?
Yeah. I have $50 at my home.
$50 at your home?
Yeah.
Don't tell anyone where you live, okay?
Yeah. That's a lot.
That's a lot of money. What are you going to do this school holidays? Are you going to go away anywhere?
Stay at home.
Okay.
I really want to go to Barrel, but I am going to Barrel, but not today. Play with my baby boy.
Who's your baby boy?
Henry.
Is he your baby brother? How old is he?
He's still zero.
If it gets really hot in summer, are you allowed to eat ice cream for breakfast?
Yes.
Yes. Probably not.
Yeah. Free ice blocks and free ice creams.
Free ice creams and free ice blocks for breakfast.
Yeah.
Okay, which flavours?
A white Magnum, Golden Gate Time, a Rocky Road Cup.
I am never allowed to eat ice cream for breakfast.
Never?
Ever.
And one Spider-Man strawberry ice block. A Star Wars blueberry one.
All of those for one breakfast?
Yeah. And toast.
And toast. Yeah, fair enough. You've got to have a balanced diet.
Yeah.
If you could go anywhere in the whole world, where would you want to go?
Hawaii.
Hawaii?
Same.
Canada. Canada as well.
Canada as well? Do you guys have, like, friends in Canada, wives,
no,
families?
I just like Canada. I just like Canada.
You just like Canada.
Disneyland.
Would you take your whole families with you?
Yes.
Yeah?
No. I would not take my brother.
And who would you take?
My own self.
Just your own self. Yep, that's the best company you can have. Is there anything that you don't like about summer holidays?
The car ride is so long. We're usually really bored and we get hot. And there is no toilet, so we have to do a thingamy in the bushes.
A thingamy in the bushes?
Yes.
Yep. So you're driving along and then you're like, Mum, Dad, I got to do a thingamy in the bushes.
Yeah.
Do you think that the school holidays should be longer or shorter?
Longer. 6 weeks is enough.
Okay.
I reckon a little bit.
20 weeks.
20 weeks?
No, our parents can't take that long off.
30 weeks.
Our parents can't take that long off.
Yeah, you've got to consider your parents. After the summer holidays are finished, do you think the government should pay you money to come back to school?
No.
Yes.
How much?
No. $1,177.
$5?
Yeah, seems more reasonable. What if they say we're going to give you $100 to go back to school?
Well, I'm going to spend it to the canteen.
You can have one wish for the new year for something great to happen. What do you want to happen?
To be famous.
Okay.
Otherwise, I would pick to have my own pool in my bedroom with a hammock and a slide.
Thank you very much for your time. You guys, you did a really good job. Do you want to give yourselves a round of applause?
No.
No.
Can I have a high five? Thank you.
Can I do it one more time?